I know that it helped a lot that my high school, because it happened at my with my high school coaches, and they already felt bad because they let me go back in when I was severely concussed. They were very lenient on school. A couple of my teachers allowed me to not only miss tests, but not have to retake them either. I remember my English, we were reading, and that bothered me a lot, was reading. And so I didn't have to read Huck Finn, or I listened to an audio version of it for the test, I think. So that was nice. And then I know that doing something, once you're past the like very serious days, doing some type of walking cardio or elliptical or something to help stimulate the brain, I think that helped me ease into it. Like, I've seen some people be like, oh, take a week off and then go right back into it. I felt that like progressing, you know, a 5-minute elliptical, the next day a 10-minute, and then do a jog and then to a run. And then I thought that progression helped me better.